it had been going good there momentarily. For a matter of moments, I was not dead. Sean Robinson on May 16.
Thank you.
I miss that letter. You gonna make it? Get any jumping again. I still got 71. With twice no jumping. That was like a crazy weird move I just pulled. I'm not even sure why I did it. Except that fireball was right there. I thought he was gonna try to pull a sneak attack. Oh, I could have smashed it. I want to make sure I got up here. Thank you. Sometimes I'm a little rough on this joystick. Oh yeah. Really? That one had to come over? Jesus Christ. This guy's going down. Almost 115. Okay, one more level. Can you do level 5 without dying? Just always the big question. I have 114.8. Jesus, what just happened? It's like a mind. It's like a. It's like taking flack. How many wild barrels? He threw like 2 wild barrels at me. I'm like in shock of what I just survived. Thank you. Chris Jones. Cutback, it almost nicked my toe, but I made it. So at least I lived. So I had 114.8. Cool, so I got 51.1. Just need a good rivet to put up a nice pace. I should have smashed those other two, but I didn't want to lose the level. Can I pause? No? What did I have? Let's just say it was 115. Cool. I think it was like 58.9 maybe? That's pretty good. That's a start. Oh, he snuck up behind the barrel. He's gonna go for the ladder. Got him, fella. Oh. Don't you. Oh, I caught that one. caught that once yet. Bro, where's the 300? I see his move over there. I'm not gonna forget about him. He thinks I'm busy being greedy. But oh no. Busy staying alive. Now it's greedy time. Greedy time! Thank you. Man, that wasn't good, huh? Like 173.6. Could that maybe be right? I had like 173.8 or 173.9. Yeah, it was 173.9. So 174 plus 50. So it was like 56,000. So 57,000. All right. So what did I just have now? 230. I guess we'll call it 231. Thank you. I didn't think I was going to make it. I really thought it was going to catch me. But I was so late, I couldn't turn back. I just had to keep going. 46 on them thorns. Is that a double wild barrel again? I just throwing wild barrels like crazy. Man, I was gonna get that blue barrel. Fuck. Almost ripped the joystick out and shit. I'm telling you, it's either getting loose, the joystick's either getting looser. I might be like kind of wearing it down. Sometimes I'm pretty rough on it and I play it a lot, so. I feel like I don't know. It's good, but I can't tell if it's getting looser. I had 231. So it's 58,000. That's cool. Alright, so 289. We'll say, well, to make it easy, we'll say 290 minus 500. Look at this, it goes down the ladder like a pain in the ass. What am I doing? Oh, I'm letting the fireball get in front of me. Thank you. Jacks. Get him. 281 minus 500. A lot of smashes. So 60,000 would be 340. Didn't I have 281? Was it 291? I don't know if that was just an insane level or an average one or what. I smashed a lot at the end there. I don't know. 348. Let's see what happens about that level later. It was level 8. I got too close to that ladder. Oh man. I didn't give myself time to do the back jump. Oh, I almost killed myself trying to get that. Daniel. Hey, buddy. Thank you. doing pretty good. I just made a mistake earlier. They just were all, they kept going long, long, long. I guess I just couldn't turn back for like the fifth time in a row. died twice this level. I had 348. Died twice, but I had 48, so 52 plus 10 is 62. So 62, but I died twice. Alright, so 410. That one will never go down the broken ladder when you, like want it to. Like he's trying to pull a fast move on me over here. Hey, look at him go for it. Well, give me 800. Shouldn't have that blue barrel though. Entertainment. Watch me almost kill myself over and over and over. Free bass. we're gonna make a move because I went to the right. Slime bastard, I'm gonna get him. Got him. Me twice. It's not supposed to happen once, and then I let it happen twice. I'm so bad at the springs. I just cannot get my shit together. I was doing really good for a while, but now I just died twice when I really did not want to be dying twice. I still have a little something to work out in my technique. I'm a little bit too out of control still. Right there, it never steers. It's a big no-no in Donkey Kong. Cannot die on the springs. It's like against the rules. It's sad to see so much effort go to waste on a spring death. I was playing really good. To lose two guys on the springs is pretty much ruins your chances. But, I mean, I gotta take positives. Still a good game. I love Defender. I got a cabinet right next to my Donkey Kong. I saw Wes Copeland streaming Defender the other night. And he's pretty good. He's got some real skills. I think Hug D hangs around your arcade. Playing Centipede. Says he's still going for Centipede records. I'm still going for Donkey Kong records. It's not so easy. Although those springs should be easy. I keep messing up with the easy part. Pretty much like the entire spring level should be stress-free, no-brainer. Like, you should never even worry that you're gonna die. It's like a free screen. But then I managed to die twice, it's ridiculous. I didn't see what my score was. Still do it. Well, I'm the last man. Sweet. Oh, that was a big pie factory. Mr. Duck. See, the thing is I had a big game going the other night. I think I was on level 10. Yeah, level 10, and I hadn't died. And I had some company coming over. And I ended up, I lost, I think it was my first man, like, right before they got here. The first or the second man. And then I just kind of tanked. But I got to level 10 on my first man, and I was scoring some good points. I think I was 1.07 pace. So I was doing pretty good. And then the last two nights, I just had terrible. I couldn't get to level 5 and blah blah blah. I died. Both nights I got to level 5 without dying with a good score. The last one was almost my best score. And then I died 3 times on level 5. So it's kind of, I'm like, why do I keep dying on level 5, you know, like, there's a weird thing about level 5. So tonight I made it to level 9 before I died. I died twice on level 9. Then I think I died on level 10. Now I got my last guy. I didn't look. I don't know. I remember I had 410 before, so that'd be like 55 average. 57. What do I have? 526. 527. That was crazy how I snuck up that ladder. I was almost dead. Too bad it didn't freeze, because there would have been two freezers. Damn it. That one had to just go run over there. No pies? No points for me. Oh, you made a new Donkey Kong shirt? Cool. I was thinking it'd be good to get one that said, "Got him, Phil." Got him, Phil. I really blew it, grabbing that hammer. Still a bad score, but I think that was because of the fireball more. But not that super fast, really. Oh, why didn't I steer that? Thank you. I totally just ran away. Oh, I missed it. Just barely. I forget what I had. No! Oh. I was just gonna try to go for it, and then he hunted me down. Oh. Oh, rats.